since our testimony helps us overcome, protect it at all cost. Listen to me. Some of you have a car. You know what you have on it? You have insurance. Some of you have a home. You know what you have on your home? You have home insurance on it. Some of you have jewelry that's very expensive, maybe an heirloom passed down from a relative, and you have it in a vault or a bank, and you have it insured. I know a guy in our church that owns a plane. He has it insured. I think of all the things that you and I insure, but the thing most important to you that God has given you is your testimony protected in a world that wants to mock God. Don't give him any ammunition.